problem. I was getting the healer first. And I'm gonna die.
Damn it.
We need a group out. Diva bomb. He only had like one health after. I finished him off real quick. But.
Rimming with Pyrolite.
Life protects life.
Reset and regroup.
Excuse me.
Oh, Mr. Wicked. Damn!
That was something that they needed to somewhat adjust with certain characters at least.
Yeah.
protects life.
I feel like I've dealt so much damage, but they have like three different tanks in that part of the room. I'm dealing with a Diva and a Mauga and a... us next round, no matter what. Like, we can hold them here, and it's not gonna make a difference. Oh, it was on their team, but still. Just for them. They can also still win this one. Just because we're holding them here, it doesn't mean shit. I mean, there's a minute. We should get this dub. Or at least stop them, not necessarily get this dub. Freaking game, baby. Yeah, we are.
On their own. Besides, I have new friends here, including you.
Wonderful. We should have a game night. Ivel brings his next.
Everyone ready?
Are you still here? Check out my workers on there. Gotta do that after this game, or eventually, not necessarily.
Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah, it's not a Wikipedia page. You know, I think I take for granted you being Lucio so much. Because I get the constant heals from the death. I just have to stay like pretty close to your side. Yeah, I've heard that that's really what it's all about as far as, like, unleashing him or whatever, and, like, getting to that next tier.
Stand behind me, friends!
Yeah, and I think the majority of the time, that's what's more necessary. Try harder than that. Though not bad, not bad at all. Just a little bit further. Got 3 minutes to go. I think we got this pretty much locked up. Although Brock Purdy didn't have things locked up in the Super Bowl, so who knows? It'll be pretty good enough. Oh, that was awesome. Because I just set the rockets on them right after that, too. They were just down on the ground. That demon bomb in the air is just because I played. Can't see me. Where are we shooting at? Let's go.
Victory.
I died once. But we'll take it, baby. 1-0. Oh. Yeah, you're gonna see me help. This was not that good. I mean, this was pretty sweet. That's a great Reinhardt, though. The fact that he had two plays like that.
Thanks for the love.
Based on how you played. All right, you want to do another open? Yeah, that was a good start. So how does our Sombra Dandy have the Cam Newton text? Yeah, I mean, I guess some of those might actually be available. You just, like, highlight the letter for a second. And they're all in this one room just letting me kill them. Are they for real? This appears to be too easy.
Oh, wow! Cringe!
Is it actually this easy? Last time, they all gathered in the same exact spot again. Just when we get like double and triple kills. Oh, yeah, man. I do so much better in open for some reason. Even though I usually just play as D.Va pretty much in open. Nothing about my game. Clean up all that extra trash. Sometimes that's what you get out to do. I mean, with D.Va, I waste D.Va bomb sometimes just to get a new suit.
From a pure defensive slash selfish.
Not a good use of resources. Sometimes it don't matter. This team is awful. That was your, yeah, that was, yeah, it was. Yeah. I thought that was your. There is, but that was ours. Because we also have one. Yeah, I was standing in it like, oh shit, like this Orisa's doing a special. Can I back out? Because the splooge was all over. Nice, we're cleaning up. I'm just going to the. I'm ignoring it. I'm going to the next one. I'm sorry. I'm too far. Coming in hot. Yeah, it's not my worth. It's not worth my time going back. Alright, I got two guys in front. Yeah, so I'm so far away right now, I'm getting some heals. Even though there's no heal with me. Which is sort of how it should be. Like, that's how Halo is. Like, dude, if you get that much cover from long away. I don't know. I don't think you've experienced it yet, though. It's only, like, on times when you get, like, the clear cover. Not really. No, because it still takes a long time to fucking revive. It's not something you can really rely on and go right back into battle with. You have to get clear from battle for a good second or two, even just to initiate. I don't know. Maybe it'll be annoying when I see it in other instances, but right now it's been fine. A few times that I've experienced it, I've appreciated it. Let's go. I didn't die that game. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. I'll do autographs. Yeah, that was cool. The, like, pre-animation or whatever. Yeah, I thought it was me for a second. Or a D.Va. Right. Alright. We'll keep running open till we lose. We got one viewer. What's up, viewer? It's your boy, Shawnee Sean. I'm gonna play a game. We play an Overwatch 2. It's your favorite D.Va. Hoo hoo hoo. Dig myself dancing, and I can I can do better than.
If they destroy any of my favorite mudchips, I'm coming for them.
Yep. Until we lose. Until we lose, or.
Hello there. two, one. Round one. Capture the objective.
Ah, oh, Rog, brother.
Just gonna poop you out of your spot.
Yeah, I just ruined your day a little bit, didn't I? Oh, get the Hanzo. He's got like little health, but he's gonna come back. Dang it.
Yeah. Yeah, I was pushing a little bit too hard. We're clearly at multiple points. Tanks. Yeah, we got a Ramaka too, it looks like.
Hostiles on the point! I'm in for you!
I was gonna say, I see you right in front of me. I think that's you. That doesn't feel like you never come. Oh, I just bopped the guy off the side of the map! Oh, you bopped him too? That was awesome. Like it pushes you further or it bops your hit? Yeah, that's what I mean. Like it bops the enemy further. Clip that on Twitch. Oh, that was great. That was such a good bop. Yeah, to bop someone off, I have to do that more with D.Va. Just edge guard people in. Because I can stop abruptly. I can just ram into him.
It is the privilege of humanity to trifle with every threat.
I give everything to protect my home, so don't trifle with me.
I had just died and I was watching like the body cam of my body and I get a kill and then I see the bop of two other guys and I think I get partial credit for a kill maybe or I just get to watch them, but it was awesome. Good job. Yeah, you did a good job there. Yeah, you can skate them and have your own little boost. And
in turn they get a little faster too, so you get to them faster. Neutralizing projectile. Going in a soldier right now. Big guy. This soldier's been bad. I've killed this guy Valkyrie. I died, I'm coming back. 60% of the diva bomb. We still got the point. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Right? I saw that guy, the Mora or whatever, flying across. Maybe we're talking about that. Damn, dude, you've only died once? Are you just escaping pressure off him? He's just so fast. This is so slow. Yeah, that's why I like D.Va. Grouping up that whole life by myself. Oh, there's you. And there's this guy. Alright, nice. Let's group up. The hacker. I feel that speed. God damn it. This Mercy is doing a good job keeping me alive. Got the Zenyatta. bullshit.
Oh, let's break it. Tear!
Nice. I got lost. Yeah, I got lost. Yeah, I got lost in a hallway. I'm like, oh, I fell down. Straight up in the air. I gotta look a little bit more. Let's go! Squash you like a bug! Grouped up, we're all like scattered. We should still get this. This is the only two round one, right? Help me with pickpocket. Yeah, that just saved the hell out of me, man. God damn it. That one was rough, not gonna lie. Yeah? Yeah, 20, or 8 and 12, that's awful. Yeah, your bop was so good.
Oh, it was! It's nice to see another view from it. It was technically part of it. It was because you died right after and that guy survived. Oh. All right, hold on. Pick a thing. Let's do one of those. Pick a thing.
What are you waiting for? Love me like you do, love me like you do. Select. Oh, you want it to be attacked. Alright. It wants to be attacked.
That's good though. It's technology, man. It's really well.
Well, all right now. We're 2-1. Let's have some fun. Yeah, I don't know how they moved so quick. I was gonna say they might have a Lucio or something. But I was surprised to see their whole team like in our zone immediately. I'm still worried about the guys in front of me. Trying to get this Reinhardt. Let's go! Bye bye, Shadow Dragon! Finally, just took out their tank. Being D.Va, because I can take on a whole team sometimes. A whole team, baby. Yeah, in this game mode, I have 725. In the other one, though, I had like 550 or something. Like way lower. Found some cover, but
they're pushing ahead. They're catching up to us. Stun them.
Good to see another day. I love just casually walking away from the Reinhardt dives, which I've been able to do a lot more lately. Pretty easy to dodge them when you see them coming. Nice, this is an okay spoof to walk. Oh, but there's a bad guy!
Alright, please accompany.
you gotta check out the streams on Twitch. Now, for gaming, I'm trying to mostly just keep it on Twitch. I figured out how to switch it. Because that's just like where that audience is more. I mean, Twitch is for video games, isn't it? YouTube is for, I guess, everything. Yeah? Yeah, I mean, I can pay for multi-stream access, but I don't have that right now. Nice quad kill. I just went through their whole team one by one.
Setting out the welcome mat.
But it sounds awesome what you just did to the, what, that Lucio you said? Oh, God. I got him, I got him. I got that somehow. So I hope there, but we'll take it. Bye bye. Okay, we're dominating this team. Not even close. And player streak, get at me, son. Take what dinky motherfuckers! Why not? I got it. Might as well use it. Bye-bye. Au revoir. That's the wrong way. That's not good. No delay. Bye-bye. Oh, that's the suit. I need help. I need 12 player streak and. I watched it happen. Yeah, because I avoided it. So, but in turn, I watched him just pin you. Did you survive it? Or I didn't think so, yeah. He's like, nope, coming right for me.
I got the summertime, summertime, landing. I got the summertime, summertime, landing. Ten player streak again. I don't, that was quick that time. This team is so bad, I feel like I'm just racking up the kills against these guys. I don't know how that team's going anyway. Did they all just get cover? I mean, I killed the Reinhardt with the new suit. Mr. Suarez! Mr. Suarez! A nice big splooch here!
Oh, that was nice.
Round two. Yeah, and then you get like a. Yeah, exactly. So right now I'm at bronze 2 with my tank. Because I'm 3 and 4. Not great. Alright, hold on. Ready up. Ready up, ready up, ready up. Damn it.
Ultimate feeling now. Sugar, you get so fly.
Definitely charge up the number much faster, yeah. Or you get like recognition for good play quicker.
somewhat more accurate. More though. Not nearly as strong. Got one of them. Got two of them. Let's go. Oh, Pop's still here though. Got him. I mean, it wasn't wasted. It's technically exactly what you should be using. A hero, are you not? I think Lucio's your best character, man. Wait, Torbjorn? I don't know. I think it's just easier to get kills with them, but I feel like impact and getting wins would do. I think well. But I think that's also just it's hard getting good healers in this game. Consistent healing. Yeah, I was gonna say that's what we both sort of started that at least given. Yeah, I did my special, but I died. I kind of want to watch this. Yeah, I killed them. I retaliated. That was sweet.
They're counting on me.
That was my first death. 10-3-1. If I didn't diva bomb, I probably could have survived that. But... this guy instead of staying on the point with the guys in front.
Why is the payload moving?
Where there's smoke, there's fire.
Finish this Ash! She's so low! God damn it, she had like 10 health and I had to retreat. She's definitely healed by now. Gotcha, bitch. Let's go! What? I don't know how I didn't get on the bridge there. How much time do we have?
Get her.
Get on the point. Get on the point. Get, yeah. What is this Ellari doing? Shiny hero, what the fuck? Dude, someone's just sitting at the point. The other healer. Not cool. I have a diva bomb, but I can't get over there. Oh, come on! That's bullshit! I'm here! I'm here! I'm here! I'm here! I'm here! Watch my diva bomb! That's BS. Dude, our Ellari just quit in the middle of the game. If she moved, we maybe would have had a freaking chance. So now she's not even picking a freaking character. Shiny hero, screw you. Yeah, I'm calling you out, shiny hero. Other healer just fucking quit. 646, dude, that's ass.
Hey there.
And she has half as much healing as you? Unacceptable.
Over there.
And now she's Ana, which is no better. Probably worse. There goes the suit. Below. Yeah. I gotta kill some now. So that's a good start. Let's just keep rocking this spot. And Ana's behind us. Not really doing anything. Open, right? No fear. I was trying to go for that healing pack, but my suit had already gone. I mean, that's a really good first life. I always run into that wall in this level. I mean, we can still hold him at this checkpoint. Gone. I'm on fire.
Catch a flag.
Oh shit, my mic was up the whole time, my bad. I've been carrying this team this whole second now. Yes! I don't know what you're talking about because I'm killing them all! The Kiriko right now? Yeah, Shiny Hero has been awful. Yeah. Alright, that. No, it's. It's Shiny Hero. It's the same guy all game. No, right now he's Kiriko, that's what I was saying. Take us out one by one and then there in 10 seconds. Stop him. No! Dude, I just got here. Yeah, I messed up that Diva Bomb, damn.
It is kind of nice.
He's so fast too and fluid. Switch between healing and really quick sometimes back and forth, like where you, because it works kind of well actually. But I need spamming them back and forth like for a minute or two sometimes. Or maybe not spamming it, but like going back and forth fairly quickly. Because you can switch back and forth with them like a turntable almost. It's like the animation. So it's kind of cool switching them back and forth. What, dude, this is sweet. But going backwards wall riding where you can like go endless almost. Yeah, going backwards especially.
Get in there, Bob.
I'm a little wall rider guy.
I can't beat this feeling.
So I can climb up pretty high with him then, right? Like you can climb up to points. Yeah, that's what I was sort of just figuring out. That's cool. I might have to mess around with him a little bit going forward. Oh, dry cereal. Are these the new ones now? I just noticed it now that you mention it, but. They're pretty good. You had positive reviews. Or you picked them out so they had to be good.
Take 5 minutes to boot up.
Fully covered or submerged. I don't know, whatever.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah.
Round one. Capture the objective.
Yeah, like the air pump. Unlike some of the early beats that just went on. Some of those went just around your ear. Or at least a certain model that I'm thinking of in particular. That they were like free gifts with any Apple computer for a while. I guess it's not a gift. $1,000 would be nice to get a $100 headphone.
Even though they're really like $30 to make. Not because the Geeks logo and branding. I was gonna say, did that rock get you? I just walked like casually, like 2 feet away from it. And then I hear you complain. Same thing just happened there. Did he not get hit that time? Or so he didn't know. You weren't upset about it. See, they're making another Sonic the Hedgehog movie! Kid Cudi's gonna be in it. Although I think he's done the music for the first two already, so I wouldn't be that far off that he's got to be in it. There's a really cool song for one of them. Maybe both of them. I got no one? How is that possible? What? Yeah. Got no one though. Yeah, for being a bum. Five, 5-1, yeah, that's good. For not being a bum. Not a sarcastic shout out. I mean, I've got the word right now, so I'm not complaining. I need more healing. Partial kills. I like do damage and they don't kill them all the way.
Perhaps and then someone else finishes. Will not defend this place. But if all the rest of the world were to fall, this would be the stand I chose to make.
Good
The thing with Torbjorn in particular is that he sneaks off all the kills with the turret. He gets the last bullet on everyone, so he gets partial credit or kills on like every single one. Yeah, I mean, I think they all have sort of their own home court and home field. What, weren't they supposed to have a new character come out? I haven't seen him. It's like a digger guy or something. Like they go underground for protection for a second or so. I mean, I haven't been getting more yellow than that. Again, I don't know if you're like fully being sarcastic or not. No, just Zenyatta. In particular. That was a bad decision on my part. I mean, 10-10-2 is not bad. Doing fine, or but he does have half as much healing as the Life Reaper. So some level shout out to him. Well, that's true. Pretty awesome. I don't know if that's good myself. That was weird. How are we going to get out? That's why he's playing video games on their own time. Yeah, get some flowers. Oh, tomorrow. That was a Nanny song. Or Ice Spice. Nice grab. Dude, I legit don't really know who Ice Spice is. But apparently she has a song about being the shit and the... And then she's like, you ain't even the fart. I'm the shit, you ain't even the fart. That's a funny line. But I didn't think a girl looking like an animal would be saying stuff like that. I also didn't know that she was friends with Swift. I mean, maybe that's just corporate, like, throwing them in a box, but even that, like, they still have a decent time together. That's because you ain't even a fart, Ori. I'm the shit, and you ain't even a fart. That's what I'm saying. I've seen her on that Starry commercial, or whatever. Dude, I totally just saw some dude just fall. What's that, ice on that? Oh, I've seen. Oh, that's the dude who like dances. Yeah, I still don't know who that is. I know you've mentioned it. I've seen it before, but I don't actually know it. Whatever. Oh, alright, let's bring it home. Need to cap the point.
Get ready.
We got this. We got these.
Diving in.
Trying to focus on the negatives, I'm trying to focus on the positives.
All we systems fired up and ready to engage. Like
our whole team.
Shed the weight of your doubts, and your mind will become clear.
Get up here. That was the best I've done against the Zarya in a while. I just messed up her dad. But I got behind her.
At your convenience.
Come here, Toki. Yeah, their mercy is really good.
All hands to the objective!
Fully operational!
Thank you.
Thanks for letting me know. Now I'm here with them.
Out
took out one of their healers, and here goes their whole team. Game over. Let's go. Yeah, no chance. Oh. Oh, they were a good combo. Or at least women scared me was good. I mean, they both did alright. 19 kills, 30 each. This was a good team, actually. You were complaining a little bit about them at one point, I think. But I'm gonna give it to both the women's. No, the one healer, that was awful, yeah. I think I got demoted. We went 4-2. We went 4-2, but we played in different game modes and stuff. But my tank ranking went down a little bit. Yeah, man, you too. I'll talk to you later. Oh yeah, I thought tomorrow's Thursday though. Gotcha. Alright, yeah, hit me up. See ya. Deuces. And that's gonna conclude it for today's stream. I hope you enjoyed Shawnee Football and Friends as we was playing Overwatch today. We'll see you next time.